as a point guard, if you know you're down by three, don't let yourself get down there. That's where your posture comes in. Where if your posture is not right and you can't stop here on a dime, that's where the training comes in. Because if you have to go like this to back up, as opposed to just coming down like this, knowing, and you're stopping on a dime. That's the difference. As a point guard, if you know you're down by three and you see him going out, you gotta be able to know, I can't go past that 3-point line, because then you put yourself in a step back position and it's a lot easier to just stop and shoot as opposed to it is here, gather yourself, then shoot. Especially when you've got limited time.
7, 6. Four, three.
There you go.
There's the winner. 1-4.